Hi guys, it's Ysabella Brave. I'm back from my holiday and I had a lot of fun and I missed you guys and I was right, the cats didn't miss me that much. I came home and they were kind of like, so, have a good afternoon. But that's okay, I missed them. I got to go to Disneyland and I got to go to Universal Studios and I did it all in 2 days. And California Adventure, which was, I'd never seen that before. I hadn't been to Disneyland since I was a little tiny singer. And I'd never seen California Adventure, and Universal Studios had been a long time too. And they were really cool and so much fun. The Haunted Mansion ride has changed a little bit, but it was okay. And Pirates of the Caribbean was weird. Johnny Depp was in the ride like every 5 seconds. And it was kind of strange. And Universal Studios was very cool. The Simpsons ride was very fun. And the Mummy ride was very fun. It was like a roller coaster. But it was nice. And the tram ride where you get to tour the studios, which is my favorite because there's a breeze and all of this. And I have a couple pictures, but not very many, because when you try to do those 3 parks in 2 days, this is usually what you're doing. So you don't have a lot of time to take my picture, you know, this big blurry. I don't know what I'm talking about. Sorry, I'm kind of losing my voice. I haven't made a video for a couple days because it's been 100+ degrees here. Very, very hot. And over 90 in my house. So it's been too hot. I would have put on makeup and it would have gone or my shirts would have burst into flame or something. Maybe the heat is still getting to me, I think. So that's my little update and I missed you guys. And the more it cools down, I think it's in the late high 80s now, the more it cools down, the more videos I'll make because I have to have a light on me and it's hot. So, Munha wants to say hello. Oh! So, I'll see you guys next time, and I got another vacation. I'm being spoiled rotten. I can't wait to tell you guys about it. And until then, can you believe my hair was like this when I woke up?